Oh my god.
That right there literally describes me and Best Man's relationship. That trolly ass shit.